a hearty welcome shipmate to the hundreds of former battleship crew members and the presidents and the members of I could go on and on and on mentioning those to whom I am grateful. But ladies and gentlemen, I am whose dedication and support, and I might add patience, gave us all the thank you. The pride that all of us.
Amen. Will the guests please be seated? This concludes the commissioning ceremony. Will the guests please remain seated until the ushers indicate that guests can leave the seating area and proceed to the reception area?
Well, I haven't heard that, but I know that from our talking with them, they feel that the Soviets are really negotiating and good earnings for it. We're a little optimistic. We're always trying to be the most conservative, so we don't like that we're too optimistic. But I'm looking at some of these gentlemen who've been quoted in the business world, and there seems to be a wide disparity. I'm not sure wide in many of a few points, but let's see whether it will be so low or some of the dead, or whether it will be but really, no matter how much they may use the dignified words of projection, there's an awful lot of element of gestures in all of that.
Mr. President, do you have any words or opinions or views about the riots that have been taking place in Miami?
Well, wherever they're taking place, there in Washington, any place else.
Been in contact with the state of Florida?
No. We're at the White House then. The White House. Thank you very much. Happy New Year.
Come on, smile! up here.
He's getting ahead of you. He's getting ahead of you.
Mr. President, over here.
We are.
You went over here.
I'm just getting warmed up. Now they tell me I gotta leave you.
Mr. President,
Jeff Kelly, that's me.
Nice to see you. Just need some
sunshine.
Shake this one. Here you go, Josh. There you go, bud.
Hey.
Hi. Hey, bud. How you doing?
Governor, hey, Governor.